Get that bum stuff out of the goat's face.